This question is from Envision Electronics. Envision writes, Altium content vault is full of bad parts, even super common ones. Missing layers, wrong footprints, wrong inconsistent symbols. Is there any QC? Those footprints and models that you see in the manufacturer part search panel are provided by the manufacturers of those components. Altium doesn't have a sweatshop where they're paying people 50 cents an hour to make PCB footprints and schematic symbols. Those are provided by the manufacturers of those parts. With that being said, you just kind of have to hope that the manufacturer creates the footprints correctly, but they do give you a really great place to start enforcing your own standardization on PCB footprints. Also, I'm just gonna be honest with you, I absolutely hate creating PCB footprints. It is my least favorite thing to do. I kind of expect all the footprints to just be there, and at least the manufacturer part search panel gives me a place to go to get some footprints, and then I can modify them to my own standards. So in that sense, it is a real time saver. Now, this is part of a bigger issue within the PCB industry, which has to do with footprint standardization. According to one of our recent podcast guests, Elizabeth Bustamante, she advocates that there should be some standardization on PCB footprints. And Kristen Aguiar, the other podcast guest who's talked about this issue, says we're probably never going to have standardization of PCB footprints. So I'm going to have to get both of these dynamite women together to talk about this issue because I think it's really important and I think it would be a great conversation. So stay tuned for that video.